Hello everyone, and once again you're welcome to my channel. I've got some other very unfortunate news for you. An NCCE director in the person of Madame Joyce Frimpong of Adansi Central in the Ashanti region has been arrested for selling fake hand sanitizers. The NCCE means National Commission for Civic Education. At a time like this, the role of the NCCE is to do sensitization of the public so that they know, they are aware of the virus and they know the ways that they can keep themselves safe, and also inform them to look out for fake products that may come out, especially when there's a shortage of them. For example, something like a hand sanitizer, which is scarce and maybe very expensive in other places. So the role of the NCCE is to be educating the public on things like this. But instead, the director of a district NCCE office has herself produced fake hand sanitizers to sell to the public. Luck eluded her when some policemen bought the fake hand sanitizer in the market, and then they decided to trace where it came from, and that was how she was arrested. She has therefore been granted bail at the moment, and I just want to tell everyone out there to be careful, look out for the best hand sanitizers on the market. Look out for the brands that you already know. At the moment, they may be expensive, but they are much safer because this might not be the only fake hand sanitizer out there. For all you know, there are many, many of them out there. And instead of protecting yourself, you might end up exposing yourself to a lot more diseases. Let's all be careful. Thank you very much.